咁我哋今日咧，我將健身天期拆咗做四個步驟。媽咪煮餸 ，OK？ 媽咪每一日煮餸咧，佢哋做咩？其實咧，佢哋就喺街市，佢哋都 design 緊一個晚餐俾你哋嘅。佢哋去街市咧就去 observe 嘅啫，睇下今日咧菜檔有啲咩啦，魚檔有啲咩啦，雞檔有啲咩啦咁。然後佢就去 discover 啦 ，discover 咩咧？就係睇下可以嗰個菜有啲嗰啲菜檔裏邊有啲乜嘢嘅菜同個咩嘅雞可以配合咧，可以執埋解餐。然後佢哋，我唔知道大家知唔知咧，或者你有冇同媽咪傾過偈咧？佢哋咧買餸係點買嘅咧？我發覺佢哋咧唔係從會諗定嘅，呢個係一個非常之西洋嘅方法咧，只會寫定個 grocery list 咧就去買餸。其實我哋香港啲師奶太太點買餸咧？走去街市咧就見到個魚檔有咩啦，菜檔有咩，就買一大堆嘢翻屋企。好啦，嗰個就係 discover 完點算啦？咁就係 develop 啦。咁佢就用咗你哋去翻工嘅時候一個下晝咧，佢哋就去 develop 睇下。啊！我將呢樣拼呢樣可以煮到乜嘢？咁其實就同設計一樣嘅。你去側邊見到一啲嘢，揾咗啲嘢翻嚟，咁有一紮元素，就元素你就去 discover 呢啲元素可以點用，然後咧點樣用之後咧，你就去 develop 咗一啲 idea 出嚟，就同佢哋煮餸係一樣道理。幾困難，無論幾多限制，你都可以做多啲嘢出嚟。咁其實 design 都係咁嘅啫，喺我哋有限嘅時間或者有限嘅嘢度，我哋可以 develop 咗啲 idea 出嚟。咁呢個就係其實 design 最好玩嘅一樣嘢，就係我哋喺一樣好少嘅嘢，喺啲好少嘅嘢裏面，可以即係發揮咗好多或者生咗好多 idea 出嚟。